Hello students, hope you are all well. In today's class, we are going to read Butterfly of class 3. Please open page number 1. We can see revision lesson activity 1. So we are doing activity 1. Okay, in this page we can see some pictures and some blank space under each picture. We have to fill in the blanks. Seeing this picture, we have to fill in the blanks. The first picture is of a cat. So, in the space below, we have to write down cat. The C is written dash. In the blank space, we are writing A. C-A-T, cat. The next one is a bus. B is already written. In the blank space, we are writing U-S. B-U-S, bus. The next picture is of a zebra. So, Z-A. In the blank space, we have to write Z. E, B, R, A, zebra. The next picture is of cloud. Next we are writing C dash D. So in the blank space we are writing C L O U D, cloud. Okay, the next picture. In the next picture, we can see this is the picture of a school. S is written, L is written, the rest we have to write down the rest of the spelling. S-C-H-O-O-N, school. The next picture is of a rabbit. R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. The next one is donkey. D is already written, Y is written. So we have to write D-O-N-K-E-Y, donkey. The next animal is an elephant. A is already written. The last letter is written. Okay. So, the spelling is elephant. The spelling of elephant is E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Okay. So, in these pictures, we can see there is a cat, a bus, a zebra, a cloud, a school, rabbit, donkey and elephant. Okay. Next, come to activity 2. Okay. In this section, there are some jumbled words. Let's arrange the letters given below to make meaningful words. Okay. So, the first is T A M. We have to arrange to make it a proper word. Okay, what can we do? We can write M-A-T, mat. Okay, number 2 is G-R-O-F. G-R-O-F. Try to find out the word. This is F-R. O, G, frog. Number three, O, B, K, O. Okay, arrange the letters. We get book. B, double O, K, book. Number four, it is T-O-A-G, T-O-A-G, O-A-G. This is the name of an animal. Let's arrange it. This is, it should be goat. O-G-O-A-T. Goat. Okay. Number five is I-L-O-N. Again, this is the name of an animal who lives in jungle. It should be L-I-O-N. Lion. Next one is Y-L-E-C-E. Y-L-E-C-E. Let's arrange it. It should be cycle. C-Y-C-L-E. We all love to ride on cycle. Okay. Next we are moving to page number 2. Activity 3. In activity 3, we have to arrange the words. There are some words. Okay. In this box, there are some words. We have to arrange it in the order of A to Z. That means alphabetically. Alphabetically, we have to arrange these words and write them in the space given below. Okay. We have to arrange these words alphabetically and write them in the space given below. Number 1 and done. Number 1 and 2 is already written. Okay. If we go alphabetically, we can find the first letter is A. So, which word begins with A? In this box, we can see apple is beginning with A. So, number 1 is apple. A for apple. Number 2, in number 2 we will find words starting with B. We can see that inside the book there is a word book. Book starts with B. Next we have to find out words starting with C. Okay, cake, there is C-A-K-E, cake, that starts with C. Next, number 4, we will find out the word starting with letter D. We have dog starting with D. Next, number 5, E, find out. Yes, E, G, G, egg. Number 6, word starting with F. Yes, we have fox. Next, we will find word starting with G. We have goat. Next, starting with H, we have hen. Next, starting with I, is there any word starting with I? No. Oh, then we can move on to the next letter. J. Starting with J, yes, we have jug. Next, starting with K, we have kite. Kite starts with K. L. Next comes L. L for lamb. Number 12. M. Starting with M. Is there any word starting with M? No. No. No, yes. We have mat. Number 13. Starting with N. No. No word starting with N. Oh, starting with O. We have ox, number 14. Starting with P. P, P, yes, P, O, T. We have pot. Number 15. Starting with Q, no word starting with Q. R, yes, we have rat. Starting with S, shirt. Starting with T, we have table. Okay, starting with U. No word starting with U. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Okay, 17 words. That's all. 17 words we have altogether. No more words. Okay, now we have arranged the words from A to Z. That means alphabetically we have arranged the words. Okay, in activity 4, next move on to activity 4. In activity 4, okay, we have a help box. There is a help box, okay, and inside the help box we can see the names of some vegetables and some fruits. Okay, so in the help box there are some names of some fruits and vegetables. Now write the names of the vegetables in basket A and the names of the fruits in basket B. So first of all we have to draw basket A and basket B. So this is our basket A. Okay, and this is our basket B. Okay, we will write down, so we will pick the names of fruits and vegetables from the help box and write them in the correct basket. So in basket A we will write down the names of vegetables and in basket B we will write down the names of fruits. Okay, so first of all one is done for you. In basket A tomato is already written. Okay, next start with the help box. For the first is apple. Why should we put apple? Put in the fruit basket, right? Apple should be put in the fruit basket. Apple is a fruit. Okay, next guava. Is it a fruit or a vegetable? We all know that guava is a fruit. This is the name of a fruit. So guava is a fruit. Next we have cabbage. Is it a vegetable or a fruit? This is a vegetable. Cabbage is a vegetable. And we are write down cabbage in basket A. Okay, cabbage. Next one is lemon. Lemon is a fruit. It's a sour fruit. Lemon. Next one is banana. Banana is a fruit. Banana is yellow in color, sweet in taste. We all like to eat bananas. Potato. Potato is a vegetable, right? Potato. Next one is Orange. Orange is a fruit, right? How is orange? Orange is sour in taste. Orange. Next one is peas. Peas is a vegetable. Okay, next one is grapes. Grapes are also sour. Grapes are fruits. Okay, next one is brinjal. Okay, next one, onion. Onion is also a vegetable. Okay. Next one, tomato. Tomato is already, we have written tomato. Mango. Mango is a fruit, of course. We all like to eat mangoes. Mango is a summer fruit, right? Next one is lychee. Lychee is also a fruit. We all like to eat lychee. We can get lychee in summer. Okay. So, in basket A, we have got tomato, cabbage, potato, peas, brinjal and onion. These are vegetables. And in basket B, we have some fruits like apple, guava, lemon, banana, orange, grapes, mango and lychee. Okay, go to page number 3. In page number 3, there are some questions. We can ask these questions to our friends. Okay, ask your friend which fruits and vegetables he or she like. I like to eat mango, I like to eat lychee, banana, you may like to eat apple, orange. So we all have different taste and we like to eat different fruits. So tell your friend which fruits and vegetables you like. You can tell your friend which fruits and vegetables you like to eat. Which vegetables do you like to have in winter? Okay, winter vegetables. Which are winter vegetables? In winter, we get, which vegetables are available in market? In winter, various vegetables are available in market. Like tomato, carrot, brinjal, peas, spinach. Okay, many vegetables are available in market in winter. Which fruits do you like to have in summer? Summer fruits are mango, lychee, watermelon, jackfruit. Okay, these are summer fruits and in summer we should drink a lot of water and take many fruits in our meals. Okay. In activity 5, let's make activity 5. In activity 5, we can see there is a short picture story. Okay, a very short picture story.